Hello friends and auto enthusiasts. Let's get this going with a brief walk around of this beautiful 2005 Mercedes Benz CL65 AMG. After that, I'll give a quick tour of some of the options and features of this special car. Just taking it all in. I love the look of this impressive high-performance coupe. Crystal clear bi-xenon self-leveling headlamps. Classic flowing lines. Pillarless roof. It's got those aggressive but classy Italian Chromadora forged AMG wheels, wrapped in new Michelin Pilot Sport 4S Ultra Performance tires. These are the ones you want. And of course, that monster bi-turbo V12. But now let's take a look at some of the cool features. In no particular order, it's got that keyless entry, so as long as you've got the key on you, doors can be unlocked by touching the handle. There's a soft close feature, no need to slam them shut, and you can lock by pressing a button on the handle. The mirrors will automatically retract as a selectable option. You can turn that on or off. Here's the automatic trunk, opened by the key fob remote. There's plenty of room there for all your golf bags, or even luggage, for a road trip for two. And you can remotely close from inside the car, or here with a button. Front seats automatically move forward and back to ease entry into the back seats. You can actually ride back there if you have no legs, or if the front seat occupants are kind enough to give up some of their leg room. This AMG unique steering wheel has power adjustable position. And the transmission can be shifted manually with shift buttons positioned at your fingertips on the back side of the wheel. In the unlikely event you had rear seat passengers and they left their headrests up, you can retract them with the touch of a button to regain your view through the back window. And if the sun's too bright, or there's an idiot behind you tailgating and blinding you with their high beams, a powered rear sunshade can be raised and lowered with a button touch. Powered sunroof, of course. And a sunshade for when it's just too bright out. I often fold the mirrors in parking to gain a bit more room alongside the car. And yes, it has keyless go. You can start with a button press. The V12 spins to life. 220 miles per hour speedometer. Let's take a quick look under the hood. Dang, it's a lot of engine in there. And one more view with all the windows lowered, showing off that clean, airy roofline. Beautiful.
Awesome.